and the weekend and another hackathon for KIET. It's time now for 3rd year. We are having record-breaking 700 plus students taking part this time. Teams, 80 hours, 80 different projects. That's this time hackathon in a nutshell.
We are from Team 1, from Seminar Hall 2. We are working on Social Impact News Aggregator.
Our project is leaf disease detection.
We are currently working on a community question answering platform project.
We are working on roughness detection system.
Then a project on social media influencer.
Community based question and answer.
Community sentiment analysis platform.
Language learning assist.
Project name is multilingual social media analytics.
Healthcare information extraction from tech.
The chief guest for this hackathon is Dr. ASN Chakravarti, who is going to play a vital role in selecting the winner.
So I congratulate all, and sorry for the other people who could not get it, like, because we have only 1 or 2, 3. But all are winners here. The only thing is, so there is a sheet on which we need to write some marks. So we have written the marks, but I trust marks are not a measurement of your intelligence or whatever it may be. Maybe you are. You deserve better than this. Okay, thank you, Anu.
Finally, the day comes to an end. After 2 days of hard work, competition, and team spirit, I can confidently say that we have gained knowledge on natural language processing.